guys, welcome back to Meg Akhere's Kitchen. I hope you are doing great. Today, we are going to be decorating cake. And before I start, let me quickly appreciate all my followers, viewers, subscribers, new subscribers. I love you all. If you haven't subscribed, please kindly subscribe for your sister. And don't forget to follow me on my Facebook, Meg Akhere, and my second YouTube channel, Meg Akhere 2. So, let's get started. Guys, I'm going to start decorating the cake right away. So, I have my fondants here. I'm going to be using white, light blue, and dark blue. I have already trimmed one cake, so I'm going to start trimming the rest. Just this way. Now I'm through with the trimming. I'm going to be adding little from the buttercream. This will make it to stay firm. Guys, I'm going to apply the buttercream. And I'm adding little desiccrated coconut. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I'm going to be doing the same with this. So and please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Because I'm going to be covering it with fondant. Okay.
must be well mixed.
So look at it, guys. I will spread it a little bit before putting it on the mat. Guys, I haven't done this before. I'm just trying it. I want to see how it's going to come out. Guys, just take a look at this. How do you see this? This is it. As you can see, I finished trimming it, so I'm going to start decorating the smaller one before the band. Guys, I finished decorating the small one, so I'm going to be placing it on top. I don't need stick. Guys, I'm going to be placing the bow tie and the buttons. Going to be using water. rice. I'm placing the butties. Look at it. This is looking gorgeous. My God. This is it. I'm through with the decor. Please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Share. Look at it. If you need any birthday cake, wedding cake, any type of cake at all, traditional marriage cake, just contact me. I will give you the best. Oh, 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 oh